leader, whereas if you have been graduated, not saying you might, you are going to use the same material.
Biology is something that every doctor needs. Learning about the body and how it makes energy. Doctors did 156 million to 1 million bucks a year. And if you do surgery, you get a bunch of tips.
Dr. Abbott. Dr. Fry. Dr. Sheldon Cooper. All have degrees in the medical industry. And I'm taking selfies with the guy who's having a heart transplant.
First degree was mainly PTA-EI. First group scalpel was in the count 6 to 7. First surgery by the woman was
you're just writing down number one in the race now.
I'm taking selfies with the guy who's having a heart transplant.